Hi guys! Thought I'd share with you a few of the things I've bought recently that I've bought specifically to wear in autumn winter to just liven my wardrobe up a bit. And I haven't bought all of these things like in like a week. These have been like things that I've bought since September really. But I just thought I'd do a little kind of haul video just to show you some of my latest wardrobe additions. So let's get started. I'll start with Primark. I had to get some basic things for work. I bought some long-sleeved plain black t-shirts to wear to work and some socks for work. And while I was in there, I did have a little look around and I picked up a couple of bits. I'll just show you what I bought. First up is a new jumper, and this is completely different from what I'd normally go for. I don't tend to wear a lot of green. I don't think I actually wear any green. But I saw this and it just looked so Christmassy, and I just had to have it. And it's this jumper. It's quite a long jumper and it's quite thick as well, which is good. It's got all these little sequins in the fabric. And I don't normally like that kind of thing because I can't stand anything like scratchy on my skin. But I'll probably wear this with a collared shirt underneath. Probably just a white collared shirt, I think. But I think this is really cute. And this was £12, which isn't bad. The next thing that I bought was this long-sleeved, off-the-shoulder, stripy top. I can't remember how much this was. I know it wasn't a lot. It was probably £6 or £8. I have worn this a couple of times actually, so it doesn't have the labels on anymore. But I think this is really nice for autumn. just to throw on with like a nice thick coat and black jeans. I just really like stripes, so I had to buy it. I bought a few things from H&M. The first thing isn't really all that wintry, but I kind of feel like the colours on it make it kind of winter appropriate, and I just could not resist the print. As soon as I saw it, I had to have it, and it is this cute little lightweight t-shirt. I really love the pattern of this because it's covered in cats, and I just had to have it. At first I wasn't too sure about it when I tried it on because I just find that the pocket is in a really strange place. It's really quite like far down on the t-shirt, but the print was just so amazing, I had to have it. I can't remember how much this was. It wasn't expensive. It was about probably £14.99, I think. Yes. Another jumper from H&M, and this, I can't remember how much this was again, I think this was about £14.99, and I absolutely love H&M's jumpers. I'm wearing one right now, and I just find their knitwear is really, really nice. It's really, really, it's reasonably priced, and I just really like the designs they do. I think they're a bit different, and I picked up this jumper. Is this really nice like oversized leopard print. I really like the base colour of this. I like this like creamy beige colour. I think that's really nice for winter. Yeah, I just really like it, and it's quite thick as well, and it's got a little zip on the back, which is a nice little detail. But I can see me wearing the absolute shit out of this. I just love it. The last thing that I bought from H&M was some shoes, and if you follow me on Instagram you might have already seen these. I absolutely love these, and as soon as I saw them I knew I had to have them. They're just like my absolute dream shoes. When it comes to shoes, I think like the chunkier the better, to be honest, and I love chunky boots, especially for winter, and I saw these ones. Oops. Which are just absolutely perfect. I just love them. I haven't worn them yet, but I've tried them on and they're so comfy. They're really light as well, which I quite like, and I like the fact they've got the tread on the bottom. They were $29.99, which I think is okay, to be honest. I didn't really need any more boots, and I did kind of tell myself I wouldn't buy any more shoes because I have so many chunky shoes, but I just could not resist them and I love them, and I just know that I'm just gonna live in these over the winter. Next up is New Look, and I ordered a few skirts. I did only end up keeping one. It looks absolutely huge, but it fits, so you know. I think it's coming up a little bit more red on the camera than it is. It's just like a lovely tan suede, well, not suede, but like a suedette material. It was $12.99, which is really reasonably priced, and I just love the little zip down the middle. Oops. It's really nice. And I like the fact it's got little pockets as well. So yeah. I bought a new handbag, which I will show you in a minute, and ever since I bought it, I've been looking for, you know, all the big fluffy ball keyrings that are around at the minute, and I had a look at Topshop and River Island and H&M, and I couldn't find one that I liked to go with the bag. But whilst I was looking for the skirts, I thought, oh, maybe New Look will have some, and they did, so I ordered this one, which is really big. Can you see that? It's got little bits of white, little flecks of white in it, and I just absolutely love this. I think because the bag I bought is quite plain, I just wanted something to just make it a bit more interesting, I suppose. And I like the fact it's got this little clippy keyring, which makes it super easy to attach to your handbag. This was $3.99, which is probably the cheapest I've seen them, because I know in like Topshop and things they're like near enough £10, which I think is a lot for a ball of fluff. So I'm quite happy with this little £4 one. And next up is Debenhams. And as I work there, I do tend to buy quite a lot of things from there, because being on the till a lot of the time and seeing what other people are buying, it does kind of make me notice things that I wouldn't necessarily notice by myself, because I try not to look around the shop too much, because I know if I do, I'll be like mentally adding things to my wish list. But it's kind of unavoidable on the till. And one of the things I saw that I absolutely loved, that someone else bought, was this hat. I don't wear an awful lot of hats, although I do think I suit a hat. I just don't tend to wear them very much. I bought this hat, and I don't know if I'm 100% sure about it. I am going to keep it, but I just don't know when I'll wear it. And it is this beret, which I just thought was so cute. It was £16, which is quite a lot, but I bought it in Mega Week, so there was 10% off, and then I got my staff discount on that as well. And normally in the winter I wear a lot of beanie hats and bubble hats, and I just thought this was something a bit different that I could wear with my dresses, and I love it. Although the first thing my mum said when I brought it home was that I will look like a pearly queen. And yeah, I was not impressed. I personally like this hat. Despite my promise about not buying myself any more shoes, I did buy some shoes from Debenhams, because they had these right by the escalators on their little mannequin display thing, and I just kept walking past them every time I had to go over to accessories, and I kept looking at them like every day, and I just love them. They're not the normal style I would normally go for. They're not like chunky boots like I would normally go for, but I just think they're a little bit different, and I've been wearing these with dresses, and I just think they're really nice for like a night out, because I don't really do high heels. I can't really walk in like stiletto heels. I hate them. So when I tend to go out, I do tend to wear my chunky boots, but it doesn't always look that feminine with my dresses and things. And I just wanted something a bit more like Christmassy and going out style. So I bought these ones from Red Herring. Which I absolutely love. They're just like little ankle boots, and they've got this silver zip down the side, and then they've got a metal heel, which just is what caught my eye. I just think they're quite different, and I just love them. They were £45, and again, I did buy these when they were on offer, so they ended up being about, I think they were about £30 in the end with all the discount taken off. But yeah, I absolutely love them, and I will be wearing these a lot over winter. Now, I have bought a lot of things from ASOS, because I did sign up to ASOS Premier, which gives you next day free delivery, which I have been using like a load. And they also collect your returns for free, which kind of put me in a bad habit of like just ordering things to try on at home and then sending most of it back. Which, I mean, I hate it when customers do that, because they bring all the returns in store and I think, why did you order all that? But then I do it myself anyway. So I've bought quite a lot of things from ASOS. I have another pair of shoes, because I love shoes. Shoes are like my weakness when it comes to clothes shopping. As I said, I don't really wear heels, so I kind of saw these and thought these would be so nice for Christmas, like going to Christmas parties. I've got my birthday coming up and Pete's birthday coming up, so I thought it'd be nice to have some like more going out style shoes. And these are quite dusty because I haven't worn these yet, and they've still got the little bits of paper in. These were from ASOS, but they're actually from River Island. And I love them. I can't remember how much these were. These were £35, which again, I don't think is bad. I was quite surprised they were that cheap from River Island, but they're just these pretty patent, like cleated heels. And I really like the height of them as well. I bought a huge blanket scarf, which I really don't need any more scarves or anything, but I saw this one and I thought it was so nice. And on days when I don't feel like wearing a coat, like if I'm not really going outside, if I'm just going in the car somewhere or just for a quick walk down the shop or something, I thought this would be nice just to throw on over a jumper instead of coat. And it's this huge blanket scarf. I won't unfold it because it is huge, but I just absolutely adore the print on this. I think it's just really me. And this was £18, which is quite expensive for a scarf really, but it's more like, I suppose you could wear it as a cape really. I just absolutely love this, although I have pulled it already, which is really bothering me, but it's quite like a delicate knit, so I have to be quite careful. Oh no. Yes, I'm having to be really careful with this because I am getting caught on like everything. But yeah, I just really, really like the print of that. And I like the fact it's in a really neutral colour, so it'll pretty much go with everything. And then I bought two skirts, from ASOS, which are actually from other shops again. The first one, I think this is from Oasis. And I absolutely adore this. It's this little, like, it looks like checkered, but it's actually got these little, like, flower shapes on it. And then the bottom part is black, and then the waistband has a white waistband instead. And then it's got a little zip down the back. It's quite short, really, for... It's shorter than I would want it to be, really, but I have worn this, and I think this is really nice for, like, nighttime with some really thick tights. and probably those River Island shoes. But yeah, I really liked that. I can't remember how much these were, but they were in this sale, these skirts, so I know the other one was £10.50. This might have been about £12. And the next one, which I've already posted an outfit post with this in, is this gorgeous new look checkered skirt. And I love the fact it's in like a brushed material, so it's quite thick and warm. Yeah, I just really like this, and I like the fact that it's kind of monochrome, but then it's just got that hint of blue. So I wore this with a plain black jumper, and I really like it. I think it's a little bit different. And the last thing I bought was a new handbag, because I bought a new one from Topshop that I've been wearing, like using that for work, and it's starting to get a bit battered. So I bought this nice big ASOS. What was this, ASOS or was this? Yeah, this is an ASOS bag. Oh, it's very dark in here. And it's this big brownie nude bag. I haven't even taken the cellophane off yet. I really like this. I think it's quite big, but it's the perfect size for me. And it's got like an open middle section and then two like zippy up compartments, which I really like, because I think it's quite nice to be able to separate my things in my handbag, because I tend to carry a lot of junk around with me, so it'd be nice to have different sections to put them in rather than having to scrabble around in the bottom of my bag trying to find my keys. And that is everything. So thank you for watching. I'm terribly sorry that the lighting has died, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching. Bye!